lactose intolerant?
God shield, I should disturb devotion.
In some parts of the universe, maybe not in contempo casual, but in some parts, it's considered cool to know what's going on in the world.
Oh, God.
What's up, regular size man?
Hey, All-Stars!
Hi!
Now, for this week's Maxi Challenge, I'm holding auditions for my new supergroup called Hanny.
Oh, this is a better energy.
My shoes! Hey, there's all this baby goo on it.
All right.
These shoes? Hey, on these shoes? Did you puke on my shoes?
He has to write none.
My journal. Write my thoughts in it every day.
Oh, you mean a journal?
Yeah, whatever.
Somebody peed my pants.
Oh, thank God.
But I don't know if it was baby me or old me. Or just me.
But...
I know that obnoxious voice. Dean Smythe.
Sergeant Smythe, lead science corps technician, as you please.
Ugh, just when I thought it couldn't get any worse.
Hey, careful on re-entry. There's an idiot in the landing zone.
Hold. Stop it. You're making me blush.
You Chuck? Oh, man, you know, they won't change that flyer. That's my mainland name. My Hawaiian name is Kunu.
Oh, cool. Sorry. Yeah.
Nah, it's all good.
Does Kunu have some, like, cool Hawaiian meaning?
It means Chuck.
Yes.
The weather outside is weather.
Hey, I've got an idea. How about you quit running, then I win, but then I let you do all the work.
Rudd?
I love lamp.
Do you really love the lamp, or are you just saying it because you saw it?
I love lamp.
Way? Got a doorway?
Doors close us off from one another. We like to keep a nice open flow in the house.
The two...
Slept to be us.
Do it that high when you do it?
I'm a jam out, man. When I jam with my bass. Slapping the bass, man. Slapping the bass, man. Slapping that bass, man. I slap with that bass.
No, Vendi is 20.
Vendi.
Yeah. Large is large. In fact, tall is large, and grande is Spanish for large. Venti's the only one that doesn't mean large. It's also the only one that's Italian. Congratulations, you're stupid in three languages.
Parrot.
Will you now deny to dance?
A man, young lady, such a man.
Captain America, Captain Cap. It's what we call him. If you're a friend, not saying I'm a friend, a little, I know him.
Air. You are really good.
Well, you came in here looking like crap. And you haven't said very much.
You can say that again.
I didn't see that coming, I have to say.
I know.
See it going that way.
There's a lot of surprises in the last episode.
The Twain twins? Working together?
Desperate times and all that. And they're not exactly together.
If trouble does arise, we just spray them with water. That usually does the trick. We have more to see.
Well, young girl. But it's a storm!
We have visitors.
Animo? His research has been invaluable in our survival. Have you determined how they communicate, Admiral?
Admiral? You're kidding. I've found no biological vulnerability. They are amazing creatures, unique. Tremendously so. Perhaps we should shift our focus to Project Bygone.
Project Bygone?
They're young!
Unbelievable! You named it, but I did all the work!
Why, you little quick.
The movie.
This was a mistake. I don't belong here.
You know what? I've got chance for you.
The Bug Brothers? Seriously, the Bug Brothers?
Hopper. Isn't that just magnificent? I was worried it was getting a little dodgy in the middle part, but then that finale. Wow!
Father tells me that you need a place to stay.
Yeah. Just so you know, Sophie left us 2 weeks ago, so her room is available if you need it.
Oh, where'd Sophie move to?
Heaven.
Pack.
You must leave now.
Wait!
X is right. You need to leave, Gwen.
No, hold on. They're not attacking us.
We are Zurge.
I'm sorry, say that again.
We are Zurge, and we come for us. Surrender it now, or face the consequences. Surrender it now, or face the consequences.
God, can we save him? Sign his book!
Is this what you're after?
Not the device, the contents.
You want to see the contents?
Absolutely. Go.
No offense, but you're gonna need my help.
It's me.
Do I know what that is?
It's set in the Napoleonic Wars.
Everyone out of here, now!
You can't take them alone!
You can't take them at all until you time in. Go! Let's find another day!
Another day? Hang on. Hex, turn on Project Bygone.
My parents can't be spies. They're not cool enough.
But what do you want with that?
I have a plan to clean up this mess for good. Trust me. Like you used to.
Dad!
Junie.
Carmen, Junie, close your eyes. We don't want you to see this, okay? What do you think, General Hex?
The only victory now is survival.
Don't mess this up.
Nice pep talk, Prez.
Good morning, everybody. Pleasingly, New South Wales has already completed 86.7% of first doses in our 16 and over population, and we're inching closer to that 90% first dose, and looking forward to that important day. In terms of second doses, we're up to 62.9%, so we'll definitely hit that target by Monday, the 11th of October, of opening that day.
So New South Wales recorded 941 locally acquired cases of COVID.
This is not good.
That was useless.
They're looking for some witch or something. I don't know. I wasn't listening. Nothing's happening. Nothing's happening. Something about a map. Nothing's happening. It's over. A lot of people in the audience look pissed.
Never. What are you doing? No, please don't. No. Eddie, please. General.
Dear Blade.
What if you guys don't come?
I didn't tell your mom that you've been coming around?
I think I forgot. Tell me what? What are you doing with my son?
Wait a minute. What exactly are you suggesting here?
Oh, it comes. The next.
Oh, make you wait. Oh.
What do you want?
You think you're the first possum to try and get on this elevator? Guess again.
Some combinations are just funny.
You would walk into a playground and look at the monkey bars for too long and snap your arm.
Yeah. Do you want me to do it or do you not want me to do it? I'm like, okay.
Right up until that moment, how was ISO relationship going?
Good. We spend a lot of time together because Rich is also my manager. We spend a lot of time together. So it hasn't been that different for us other than, you know, that we're not traveling or going anywhere. Yeah. But, you know, yeah. I love him. He's a great guy, but he definitely tests me. He definitely knows how to push the buttons, all of them at the same time sometimes.
Oh, I love
So am I.
Merrick Dooms and Ricky Lee. Breakfast on Nova 969.